Hello, in this video, I'll be showing you how to play the famous Schindler's List by John Williams. This piece starts out in the key of D minor, so we have one flat, and then it modulates to the key of A minor, so that is no sharps, no flats. If you want to download the sheet music, you can do so by clicking the link below. And if you like this tutorial, consider checking out my online Violin Academy, where there are hundreds of tutorials just like this one. We will be playing this at quarter note equals 44. Let's get started. One, two, three, ready, go.